Hey guys, welcome back to Agrarian Skies, episode 11. Let's see, show you a little bit about what I did here. I wasn't going to hook this up, but I thought that because I had to make these barrels, I had to put stuff in them so that I just knew how many we needed. So anyway, I made a little more than 27, I think, six more here, so 33. But let me show you how this works. Okay, again, the better barrel with the gold nuggets around it. They're all touching, so they're all part of the same sorting system, I guess is what you'd call it. These things, if I show you here, are sorting connector. Not that hard to make. You get four of them for that. And what they do is they extend, it's like a routing line. So let's look right now, see this stuff is all backing up in here. If I put that there, it's still going to be backed up in there because one of the bugs with it is once something's in there, it doesn't move out. But let's just say I have some powders, right? So let's say there's 40 iron ore powder. So over there, you see that iron ore? There's 1 times 64 plus 40. So if I throw this in there, it left, and look at it, instantly goes over there. So you throw all these powders in there, and they should get picked up if I move these around. As long as there's a barrel for it, they will get picked up. So I was waiting to throw these things in there just so you guys could see that. So we'll throw those in. They will go get they'll get sorted into those barrels, and we will be on our way. We could bring the rest of this stuff over as well. Get it all in one place, clean up a little bit more. Right. See how quickly that goes? Pretty 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have a lot of aluminum. I'm not really sure what we're going to do with all the aluminum, but we'll figure something out. I guess I'm going to need to make another few more barrels for some of this stuff, because you know, this is the stuff that's backing up right now. So we're going to have to make barrels for that, and then we need to make something for the ingots as well. But we don't need to do that today, or now. Oh, this doesn't have anything, okay. Right, so, pretty good supply. We'll get rid of this stuff in a bit. So if we look at how this is working, I didn't tear it apart because I just, for now, I'm just going to let it grind on while we do some other things. But if we look at what it's doing, cobble's coming out of here, right? And so it's just coming in here and it's getting ground up. And again, I put these six in there so this speeds it up, because we need to have extras come out, because we need to get some cobble down there. We need to get some gravel down there and gravel over there. So I sped this one up by six. It gets sucked out and it goes over, so it's just going to pick or choose whichever direction. If this is full, it automatically goes down here. This grinds. These hoppers pick it up and goes and puts it in there. And we could do, this could be totally a better way. But this is just how I had it set up before. So the sand gets it. Now it's sped up by two because it also has to keep up a little bit. So that goes over there. again, all of this stuff comes through and gets sucked up by the hoppers, goes into here, and bam, into here and into there. So that's how we're doing that. With these sorting connectors, the chests, sorting barrels, I mean, everything's pretty easy. As long as it's touching, we're good. My next step is to get these connected, and I believe we can get those connected by, where is it? Oh, it was there. Sorting. See, this has a compacting drawer, and it says it could do it, but I don't think it does. So maybe that's not going to do it, but what I could use is we have this sorting interface. And so I take that sorting interface, and when I put, I think it's called a controller. So this controller, no, this controller is basically the same thing as, you know, one of these, like it comes in and it's touching. As long as that's touching, you shove everything into that controller, and then it would find this area over here. So that's basically what I'm going to do. I'm going to try to make that, have this touch it. If you click on this, you have this touching it. You have to shift right click it, but it will allow that to be part of the network. Hold on. So a couple of things we have to do today. One, we're going to have to go to the Nether. Remember, we made this obsidian gen a while ago. Is that getting taken down? Just dead. Oh, it is. Okay. The obsidian generator. So let's see. Look at all that obsidian we have. Nice, nice. So we need to do that because we want to finish some quests. So I'm going to try to go in order of the quests as much as I can. So let's see what we have. Learning to skyblock. There's a Nether quest. So we have to find this place, right? And we have to get some netherrack. So that's one of the things that we want to do today. And in addition to that, I would like to build these things. So these are also a quest. So that, look at all of that redstone. And that, right? And these take an ender pearl. So a couple of ender pearls, some obsidian, and a lot of redstone to make that one. But with that, it would allow us to finish up this quest right here. And that opens up something someplace. So should we do that right now? Let's do that one first. So we need to make two of these. So I need glass panes. I need 8 and 2. So 6 glass panes. Oops, I moved everything. I don't know where anything is anymore. Glass panes. That's good. What do we got? Get everything's everywhere. And I need, oh, I moved the mob stuff over here. So we need 2 of those. We come over here. We need 2 of those. And we need some iron. Aluminum, invar, no iron, huh? I know I have some here, right? Oops. Ah. Oh, I only have 5 nuggets. Seriously. 1 iron ingot? That's all I've got. Let's come over here. Grab a stack. Let's just do it. So we're making a stack. Through the pole. I don't grind it down anymore. I'm just throwing it in there. Did this stop? It did. Let's fix that up. So do we have to sleep in a minute? Forget to sleep, and So we're making the extenders. The extenders are going to be used for these as well. It's part of the sorting system. Did I fix it? I did. But I'm not sure how to use them yet, so once we get them, I think it will make this a little bit more compact. We can do a lot of stuff. But I'm not an expert on that, so we'll have to figure that out as we go. So what am I doing? We're grinding this up. Go throw this in. Boom. And let's go get some obsidian, because we're gonna have to go to the Nether. So where are we thinking? Should I do it over here next to the mobs? I think I'll probably do it maybe right here, at least for now. So what do we got in here? Boom, we'll throw that in there. It's 24. Oh, I had some right there. All right, so let's go do this. The first thing we need to make is two of those. Oh, I only need to make one. Check that out. So right now, made that, and now I need 4 gold. Oh, let's look at the quest. Forgive me. Advanced, so block extensions are placed on an inventory by sneaking and right-clicking. Once placed, it will put items, fluid, and energy into a connected inventory as long as it's compatible. There are several types of block extenders, the most basic of which puts items in the first available slot. Filtered extenders can set specific items as acceptable or not acceptable. Advanced block extenders can spread items across inventories. Blah, blah, blah. Wireless block extenders, which functions as an advanced filter, extenders from up to 16 blocks away. That's kind of cool. So they work with barrels, drawers, and chests. So we have to do those two. So I need 4 gold. I have some gold. And I need 9 times 4, I need 36. Let's take a stack. Let's not do that. Let's not do that. Okay, there we got that. So, the first thing we're going to do is one of these. Boom, done. Next thing we're going to do is one of these. Boom, done. Now let's see what it says. Good. We get a linker. I'm not sure what a linker does, but we've made those unlinked, so I'm guessing we can link these to certain items. I'll have to research that. If anybody knows what that does, you can let me know. Okay, so we have that. The next thing on this sorting, we have to make some sorting upgrades. So it's a barrel sorting and a chest upgrade. Sorting. Upgrades. Two of those and that's easy. And some ingots. Okay, so we could do this, no problem. 1, 2. Alright, I have a couple ingots. That's not what I needed. Oh, 4. Alright, so I got one of those and 1, 2. So we'll do this. And 1, 2. Boom. Okay, so we'll get a sorting barrel. Nice. And then it opens this up. So there's some modules that we'll have to craft. Relocator pipes or pipes that can be upgraded, different modules. So these are going to be used in conjunction with these sorting items. I think it's relocating. So I think these things go into one of these relocators. Alright, so not that bad. So far we haven't done anything too bad. Let's get one of those. And what do I need? Cobble? I'm gonna put all of this stuff away. Put it away, put it away. Put it away now. Boom, boom. Here's that really big chest. I'm kind of just throwing this all away here. We have to go to the Nether, and nobody ever wants to go to the Nether. Nobody ever wants to go to the Nether. What am I doing? With everything, because that's just the big pain, right? When you die. That's not what I want to do. Thing is, I need to make one of these, and I always put these in the wrong place. I'm just sorry, derping around. So, boom, boom, boom. Let's go do this. The only problem that I have, I just worry because when it turns dark, I don't know, this is not lit up, so I'm going to have to, before we do anything really fun over there, we're going to have to light this place up. So I'm going to make this ugly. Yeah. See? Man, I don't like this location. So this is where I'm going to be working. This is going to be doing this. Mobs over here. And there. I'm just going to put it right here for now. Right. Right, right. And no cobble. I guess I have enough obsidian, but... do this. You even get more anxious, like on a skyblock, I'm going to the Nether. At least I do. Because what if it sends you back and you fall off? Right? Alright, did I do it right? I'm hoping. Alright, let's spark it up. Boom. Nether. Take a good look at that. Oh, that's ugly. We'll have to fix that. Okay. So we're set to go to the Nether. Let me go throw stuff away, and then we'll actually go. Well, we're going to sleep, and then we're going to go. So all of this stuff, I'm going to keep that. Where do I have that? Bring that. We'll keep that here, everything. I'll bring a chest over. Bring that, bring some food. All this stuff. This is just a regular flint hatchet, but I'll bring it. So I'll bring it, but I'm hoping I don't lose it. Alright, do I need anything else? Bring some more. this might be instant death at 56 levels. That I'm going to lose all of it. Is there anything? What's it called? XP? Doing this. Let's do it though. I'm so gonna die. Alright, here we go. Wish me luck. And oh, I need a pickaxe, right? So, let's make a quick pickaxe. Oh no, I have the mattock. No, that won't work. That's that and some flint, right? So I'm just gonna make a flint pickaxe for now. And I haven't even made a pickaxe head. Seriously. A stencil. Yet, right? Oh man. Let's eat. Woodstone cactus obsidian. The stone won't do that. Let's do paper. We'll do paper. And we'll hope this works. I mean, it'll work, but I just hope that I don't go over there and die. It's my biggest fear right now. Here, paper, make that, we'll do that. Come over here, there, one, two, three, bam. All right, so into the Nether. I'm not gonna bring the axe. Can't do it. Because I feel I'm going to die. And there's all 56 levels. Alright, here goes nothing. Please be safe, please be safe, please be safe, please be safe. Tick tock, tick tock. Pretty sure I'm already dead. It's taking a long time. Okay, so not that bad. Don't like that. Something just blew up. So let's do something like... Wow, things are just blowing up all over the place. What just got me? Oh, they're thorn vines. Scary. So there's that. And I should have brought me some torches. Okay, so we're in. Let's get a little bit of just netherrack. I don't think I can get this right, yeah. I believe in this... in this version... that things blow up, so I have to watch out. So I have to get a silk touch. Anything for that, so when we go and mine ores and stuff, it doesn't cause it to blow up. Let's get like a stack or so of this. And we'll get back home before it gets dark. Okay. Back home. And I hope it's not dark and I'm dead. Okay. Alright. Success. Success, success, success. Bring some torches or something over there and light that place up. So, not that bad. We went to the Nether and did not die. Let's look at this. What did we finish? Open that. Netherrack, we got netherrack. Oh, we'll claim that. I forgot we needed to go there. We need to go find that guy. So we'll do that next episode. For this episode, though, what do we get when we grind this? Let's look. No. We get crushed netherrack with that. I thought if we sieved this. Crushed netherrack gives you gas tears, sulfur, ardite ores. Okay. So we're going to have to get on that. Very good, very good. Let's see. A couple more quests before we go. Because I think there's some tinkers. We need steel. And we need obsidian. Obsidian just says make an obsidian ingot. So let's come over here. We'll grab one. I'm sure this is going to mix with something, but it's okay. Bolton Invar, let's get rid of that. So obsidian, ingot, and we need steel. So what do we need for steel? Oh, I don't think we can do the steel yet because we're going to need... an induction smelter, right? Steel ingot. Do we see it? Anybody? Molten steel. So in order to do that, we need molten steel. Plastic makes that. That's not what I want. I want what is what makes it. No, no, no. Induction smelter, iron and charcoal or coal. Alright, so we're going to have to make an induction smelter. So, let's just see, do we have everything? I like induction smelters. We need some Invar gears and a coil. Machine frame. So we need Electrum gear and two Invar gears. Electrum, we have two ingots of it. And of course I just took this out, right? So we have six, we need eight, so throw that in there. We'll get, that's 10. We need some gold and silver, so Not what I wanted to do. Four. Okay. So if we make this, and we make this, and we just throw it in here. I don't need to throw it in here, but I'm going to throw it in here. We have some of that. Boom. Boom. And boom. Okay, so we'll go make this stuff up. What do we have? Electrum. Oh, alumite. That's right, it does. We still don't have... Yeah. That's fine. That is fine. Do that. Okay, we're getting close to time. I'm gonna sleep and I'll let that do whatever it's gonna do. We'll call it here. When we come back, we'll make the induction smelter. We'll go explore in the Nether, and I will have added a bit more. I'll show you what I've been doing. Sorry, there's my kid. I'm almost done here. We're cruising in. I'm trying to tell him that I'm trying to record, but he's stomping his feet and walking. Remember, I'm not in a silent area. But what we'll do, what I've been doing is just real quick. I have extended this, extended that out. I've extended it out over here a little bit. My thought is I want to bring this up. So if you're looking out, right, I like blue. So I'm going to bring this maybe all the way up to here. God, that's going to be a lot of stone to put down. But I'm bringing it up to here so that when you, well, maybe we'll be looking out from up top and it'll be green. So maybe I don't need to bring it up too far. I'll bring it up, whatever. But this is where at least our floor will be, our main floor will be out this way. So that way we have blue sky when we're up working. And then out there is going to be the green grass and stuff. So, all right, so we've slept. This is pretty much done. And when we get back, we'll finish that up. I won't do anything with the induction smelter or anything off camera. We'll get back, we'll do that, and then we'll explore the Nether. And I'll see what else we're going to do then. All right, thanks. Bye.